Start by removing the four bolts at the top of the plastic shroud. Now remove the two tiny screws on the gray shroud.